So guys, as I said you that there's a particular blueprint being followed always, some questions are being repeated in GPAT. Hence, whichever videos I'll be coming up with, those videos will include sure questions. So if you go through this, you will have one or two sure questions from both of this. Like, let it be GPAT or it be NIPER, you always have a question like if a particular term will be given, like it. If the drug is sparingly soluble, then what volume of solvent in ml per gram of solute is involved? So if it is given as soluble, it would be 10 to 30. Sparingly soluble, 30 to 100. Slightly soluble, 100 to 1000. So it's easy to memorize if you go in this order. Since it follows less than 1, then it comes 1 to 10, 10 to 30, 30 to 100, 100 to 1000, and henceforth. This is a sure question. Let it be GPAT or let it be NIPER. You will always have a question based on this. Moving to the next your question, which we always have, it's about spans and tween. How the question will be is that they'll give you span 20 and they'll ask you that what it is, and you'll be having four options. Those will be sorbitan mono laureate, then sorbitan mono palmitate, sorbitan mono stearate, sorbitan mono oleate. So you need to know, when I say that, if the question is what is spans 20, once I say spans, it has to be sorbitan mono, and since it is 20, it will be sorbitan mono laureate. Same way, if I say tween 20, the last word has to be laureate. But when you say tween 20, the start would be polyoxyethylene sorbitan mono, and then comes the laureate. So one thing is common: sorbitan mono, sorbitan mono. The only difference when it comes to tween is the polyoxyethylene group. So if they say tween 20, you need to know that since it's tween, it will include a polyoxyethylene group. Since it's 20, it will be laureate. The rest remains the same. I have a code known as LPSO. LPSO. Each with an increment of 20. 20, 40, 60, 80. So that how it goes. If they say you spans 60, since it's only spans, it would be sorbitan mono, and since it is 60 in the question, it will be stearate. You need to buy out this whole series for the question based on volume of solvent, and you need to buy out this for this groups with 20, 40, 60, 80, and the core group of this polyoxyethylene for tweens and sorbitan mono for spans. That's it. 8 marks of GPAT. For sure, from this two question you'll be having. Be thorough with this. Thank you, and stay tuned for such more videos. Well, at the same time, I would like to tell you all that I'm running a classes named Pharma Elite, in which we are posting daily 5 questions to be solved along with the answers, and when we provide the answer, we give a justification for the same. We already have around 200 students in our WhatsApp group. So it's a discussion from students right from the corners of Maharashtra or to the great colleges of Mumbai like ICT and BCP, as well as students from Hyderabad. If you wish to join the WhatsApp group, just text me your mobile number on WhatsApp on 9870842390. Thank you.